So you set out to trap, but you didn't actually expect him to fall into it. Is that what you're saying?
No. I mean, before I played bishop c2, I was looking at a number of different moves, but my time was just running out. And actually, I saw that bishop c2, he could go knight d4, and then I would go probably bishop d3 back, because not to allow any counterplay. So basically, I decided just to repeat the position once, and we'll see what happens. Probably I would have made a draw at that point, because I couldn't really find the way forward.